That's why we're here. We're here to free those they've enslaved. And to avenge those they've killed. I look forward to seeing you all in France.
That was very moving, Sergeant. We need to get you back to headquarters. I have orders to return you to Whitehall before 1900 hours.
Roger that, Private, of course. But before we go, the Colonel asked me to pick up a bottle of sherry from the airbase commander.
Mm-mm. No, Sergeant. No can do.
What's the problem? It's right over there in the tower.
I have extremely specific orders. I am to escort you to the flight line, return you to the Jeep, and back to London. Because of your special history, we are not to deviate from that plan.
It's just a bottle of sherry. You want to be the one to disappoint the Colonel when we come back without it? I know I don't. What about the Lieutenant? Come on, war hero.
Okay. Lieutenant, we'll meet you back at the Jeep.
Can I drive back to London?
We've been over this before, Sergeant. Absolutely not.
Just part way.
No!
The Colonel sure loves his sherry.
Spotty weather is just going to complicate the entire...
It's a two-day window. It's a 48.
Sergeant? Sergeant, please. Please, Sergeant. Sergeant, please exit the vehicle.
But I really want to drive.
I am not going to ask you again, sir.
Just in time.
Sergeant! Sergeant!
Private, would you like to see a magic trick?
What?
Look what's behind my ear.
Grenade! Grenade!
So, where to, Ollie?
Weymouth, in Dorset.
Weymouth? Well, it's gonna be close.
So, how much trouble do you think we're in?
Quite a bit, Ollie, quite a bit.
Believe it. No one knew what happened to you after Tunisia.
Oh, we joined the OS.
We got a new assignment. But now we're back.
Men, the clock is running. We're shoving off.
We all know it's going to be a tough job ahead, but it's good for us to be together. That's all we can ask for.
Down.
All right.
Oh.
Remember my rules?
Keep my head down and do what you say.
You got it.
Won't be long now. Coming out.
Focus, boys. Soapings, boys, come out hard. Nice sport.
Let's go.
Dog Red is now open. I repeat, Dog Red is open. Send in every tank we've got. Yes, this is him. Copy that. Standing by. Yes, Colonel. Yes, we're all still alive. Well, thank you, sir. I'll let them know. There's the Colonel. For what it's worth, he says we're all still in the army.
It was 10,000 times worse than I ever expected.
But you did great, son. You saved a lot of men.
What's next?
Catch our breath. Then we get moving. It's a long road to Berlin.